Hi there, my name is Farel Nkikahu from Kenya. I'm a student, I'm an occupational therapy student studying at the Kenya Medical Training College. I'm in my final semester. Basically in Kenya, occupational therapists are not widely known or recognized because so many people live in the villages. And they are not sure about where to take their children in case they are born with these disabilities. And so most of the children that come to the occupational therapists are from the cities around. In Kenya we have a lot of children suffering from disabilities, that is rickets and a lot of cerebral palsy cases. Sometimes they usually have an influx of patients coming into the hospitals because the hospital in Kenya is the only base where people can come for occupational therapy services. So we can have like 40 children coming to seek treatment, and we have to spend maybe some little time with them, 20 to 30 minutes, because we want to serve everybody. So I can say we need a lot of education to the people so that they can understand us, they can know how we work, so that we can reduce the disability as fast as possible, and also we can make people independent in one way or another.